Elimination tag team match underway. An interesting variation on your typical tag team match.
It's true. You need to score multiple pinfalls in the same match to win. So the individual components...
Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me? On the apron.
The hardest part of the ring. No way.
Oh, straight to the floor.
I don't care how bold you are. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Well-placed kick to the gut.
Another damaging
Bang.
Kick. Oh, man, a clothesline to follow.
Tag is registered.
He has a hold of Batista.
Batista able to counter.
See it?
A competitor has been eliminated.
Batista didn't waste time.
Well, this isn't gonna work.
Rollins looking for it.
The Animal looking for it. Here it comes.
Batista.
Seth Rollins has been eliminated.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
Oh, gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of escape and a takedown.
Locks in the gut wrench. Tagged in.
Uh-oh. And the elimination. The last team standing.
Here are your winners. The Animal Batista. The Viper Randy Orton.
Referee calls for the bell and tag team action is underway. Elimination rules.
MVP with the play of the day.
MVP on the cusp of ending it.
Well-placed kick. Shifts it back onto him. Taken down with a body slam.
This is nothing short of disturbing.
Oh, so frightening. So bizarre. So eerie.
It's
welcome
to get worse.
To Sister.
Carefully measuring, the bionic elbow connects.
Oh, sharp knee.
Tagged into the action.
Let's just
just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
They've got the top rope and just driving the knees into the kidney.
Over and over again. And a follow-away slam.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Just punch him in the chest.
Powerless position to be in right now. Check your face after that one. He's getting a little battered now. What are they gonna do here?
We're about to find out.
Corey, this can't be good.
Backbreaker. And it's not over yet.
Another.
Just punishing.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Thanks for coming.
And the doors. This Cedric Alexander has been eliminated.
Kick to the gut. Lifted way up. Round and around and down we go.
Shelton Benjamin has been eliminated.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Boom!
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Oh, and is able to battle out of the grips to some safety.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Match.
Here are your winners.
That's your winner, folks, outlasting all other superstars in this match.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination.
Elimination tag match set to begin. How is this different?
Xavier Woods has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated.
And a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Ah, oh, drop kick to the spine.
Here it comes!
sunset.
Flip. Big punch finds its mark.
Set up for the...
Set him up.
Russell the leg sweep.
Setting them up for the beats of the Baron.
Nowhere to go.
The head of the table cinches it in. Now he lets it out. Has been eliminated.
He wasn't going to get the submission there.
Dominic with the reversal.
Gonna see here.
The measure of Oz. Byron, come on, get with it. He's trying again.
And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Here is your winner, Dominic Mysterio.
There you have it, the superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight. No disqualification, no counters. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is over.
Yeah, this is the type of match where grudges get even uglier. You never know who or what will come out of the woodwork in a battle like this. Well, that's when some outside interference.
Oh, look at this. The power! And that's all she wrote. No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt-kicking. When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked at will, and it's all legal.
This is when you see just how sadistic a competitor can truly be, and that makes for a frightening scene.
It's anything goes. You have to do what...
One is over.
Here is your winner, the Viper, Randy Orton.
And here we go. No disqualification match. Nothing is off limits here.
This is the perfect setting for a superstar to fight without.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're gonna see it. We're gonna see it. We're gonna see that.
What are they gonna do here? Oh, look at the power. Look at the strength. It's over. All in a night's work.
Jay Post.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this. Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition.
Dipped in the midsection. Booker take.
Eddie Guerrero has been eliminated.
Was certainly no easy task surviving against the rest of their competition in this match.
An amazing performance outlasting three different opponents. It was a real
An elimination tag team match certainly puts a unique spin on classic tag team style action. Each member has to be at their best because in the end, you could be out there all...
A competitor has been eliminated.
Taken head over heels. What kind of headspace do you need?
A competitor has been eliminated.
And he's able to...
A competitor has been eliminated.
Nice back kick, great elevation. With the reversal. Strong turns that around. Foot to the belly. Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal forearm. Saw that come.
No way. Astounding power. And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Here are your winners.
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm finally raised up high.
There has to be a great sense of accomplishment after coming out on top in a match like this.
Accomplishment, relief. Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the field down until you're the last standing. And it's a stacked field with Dolph Ziggler and Bobby Roode. And standing in their way of victory, we see The Miz and John Morrison.
And each superstar has to be aware of multiple opponents, has to know this could be a long and grueling battle.
Yeah, but at some point, this match will come down to a one-on-one.
Watch out for Dolph.
The Miz has been eliminated.
And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Here are your winners, Robert Roode and Dolph Ziggler, Dirty Dogs.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup. Elimination.